dan yang lainnya yang membawa buku-buku dari para sebos ke Bengal, khususnya Sri Narottam Das Thakur, juga mengajarkan ajaran dari Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sri Bhagavani, khususnya di bagian timur dari India, di Assam dan di Manipur sebagainya.
Narottam Thakur was a prince of a king, very famous in that area. He has impression of pure devotion, and he wanted to develop. He went in Vrindavan and heard the glory of devotion, attracted there, and with Shyamananda and Srinivas, he studied all the shastras, Vedanta, Vedanta Sutra, Bhagavatam, and especially Sandarbha, six Sandarbhas. And so learned person in Gaudiya Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all kind of siddhanta.
Jadi Sri Narottam Das Thakur dilahir di keluarga bangsawan yang sudah mengembangkan, sudah tertarik dengan Krishna Bhakti. Kemudian dia pergi ke Vrindavan, di sana bersama dia mempelajari semua sastra-sastra bhakti seperti sutra Bhagavata, dan khususnya beliau mempelajari sat sandarbha atau 6 jenis sandarbha. Beliau ketika ini mempelajari semua sastra bhakti, sastra ini beliau menjadi sangat terpelajar sekali dan sangat bhakti.
Was disciple of Hridayananda of Kalna. Yet he joined the lectures of, and he treated more than his guru. Narottam Thakur studied in the school of, and Jiva Goswami himself told him from Lokanath Goswami. Jiva Goswami also told Sri Nivas Acharya to take initiation session from Gopal Bhatta Goswami. In those days, there was not so restriction like today, these days. Everyone was free to associate highest topic of Vaishnava, highest topic of Vaishnava. They used to introduce that, oh, you should be in the kitchen of this last class of Vaishnava, and you will develop your Krishna consciousness. There is no cost and Krishna like today's, that you don't go to any higher class of Vaishnava. This is our party, this is our party, and this is our party. At no party at all. All were family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And all used to listen all. So Jiva Goswami has so pure heart, no envy, nothing, that he told Narottam Thakur and to take permission from those two high classes of Vaishnavas. They were in their minds that we will take sannyasin from Jiva Goswami. But he told that, oh, that my senior, and you will be more benefited. We cannot tell. Our hearts also improved. So he sent them to have promised that we will not make any disciples. Yes, sir. Loknath Das Goswami had not been told them without any books, because Loknath Das Goswami was so topic of Vaishnava that he warned Krishna Das Goswami, Sanatana Goswami and all other writers that you should not tell anything my glory in your books, and you should follow me. Don't write names. When they were, they told that he will not write your name. Then he gave his mercy that your book should be finished so well. On you. That is why these authors, very great authors, have not mentioned his name, following his order, obeying him.
Jadi riwayat dan lila dari Sri Loknath Goswami ini belum menyampaikan atau tidak disampaikan baik oleh Sanatana Goswami, Sri Rupa Goswami maupun dalam Caitanya Charitamrita, karena Loknath Goswami adalah dia adalah Vaishnava yang sangat tinggi sekali, dan beliau sendiri kepada Sanatana Goswami agar tidak menyebutkan nama beliau di dalam buku-buku beliau. Kalau beliau berjanji demikian, beliau akan memberikan karunianya sehingga para Vaishnava, para penulis yang besar ini mendapatkan sepenuhnya dari beliau dan juga dari Sri Krishna. Karena itu, untuk memenuhi perintah beliau itu, Sri Rupa Goswami dan para penulis Vaishnava yang lainnya tidak menguraikan riwayat hidup dari Sri Lokanath Goswami.
By the order of Jiva Goswami, very beautiful, this boy Narottam came to Lokanath Goswami and took the fish dust of Lokanath Goswami. Who are you? He told, I am a very wretched person. Boy, I want to take shelter in your lotus feet. Please initiate me. He flatly refused. You can go to anyone, very, very famous Vaishnavas, and you can take their shelter. I am never a lay person. I don't know how to do bhajan. I only eat, drink and doing nothing. So you can go to other learned persons and so qualified persons. He requested again and again, but he became so grave that returned and began to think, how I'll be initiated by this